Simon and Kelly just finished their math class.
You are a genius at math. You answered all those questions right and so fast.
I'm not a genius, but I do have a head for numbers.
That's so great. I wish for that talent sometimes. It would make my parents so happy.
But you're really good at languages. Don't they know that?
Sure they do, but they don't care about that. They want me to be an engineer.
That's too bad. You are very talented.
That's nice of you to say. Thanks.
You're very welcome.
Hi, I'm Tina. 我们来看这一课的重点单字。第一个 math, math, 名词数学。Can you help me with my math homework? 你可以帮助我写数学作业吗？下一个单字 number, number, 名词数字。7 is my lucky number. 7是我的幸运数字。下一个单字 language, language, 名词语言。How many languages do you speak?你会说几种语言？最后一个单字 engineer, engineer, 名词工程师。My father is a website engineer. 我父亲是一名网页工程师。Website 就是网站。接着我们来看重点文法。第一个 somebody wishes for something, 某人但愿能拥有某物。这个片语用于事与愿违的情况，也就是实际上不太可能会发生，会实现。Wish 是但愿、希望的意思。我们来看看这个例句。Jada wished for her own bedroom. Jada 希望拥有自己的一间卧室。下一个文法 ,somebody is good at 加名词。某人擅长某个领域。Good 指的是精通的、有本事的。这边补充说明一下 ,somebody is good with 加名词则是指某人善于应对、运用什么东西。我们来先来看看 somebody is good at 加名词的例句。My brother is really good at baseball. 我的哥哥非常擅长棒球。我们再来看看 somebody is good with 加名词的例句。Eddie is not good with children. Eddie 不善于与孩子相处。最后一个文法 A wants B to 加动词 A 想要 B 做某件事情。注意 B 之后必须搭配不定词 to 加动词这个文法。我们来看看这个例句。My mother wants me to go to bed before 10. 我妈妈想要我在十点前上床睡觉。以上就是这一课的重点单字跟文法。我们下一课再见，拜拜。